You know that feeling of having too much stuff? Gadgets, loose socks, maybe a couple of abandoned fishing vessels. Now imagine that multiplied by, oh, 1 trillion, and you start to understand how the ocean must feel about marine debris. Marine debris is all the man-made stuff that ends up in the ocean, from soda cans, plastic bottles, and that sun hat you lost last summer, to abandoned fishing gear, entire vessels that are sunken or marooned, whether it got there on purpose or by accident. And even if that hat happens to fit a certain octopus just perfectly, it still qualifies as marine debris. Scientists say there are 5.25 trillion pieces of plastic alone in the ocean, and that's just part of the marine debris problem. All that junk is killing and injuring sea life, impeding navigation, leaching chemicals, and even ending up in our food. Plastics, for example, break down into tiny particles that resemble fish eggs. Fish consume those particles, we eat the fish, and, well, you know. Marine debris is present in every ocean, carried far and wide by currents and wind. People, and probably some fish, are working on ways to clean this stuff up. But as yet, nobody's found a solution. Or your hat, for that matter.